some OD and friends. I thought that I told you I need the advance. Put down your IG and look through my lens. A million to grandma, who did I offend? Nigel of your dreams to me is a fan. I netted 10 million and did a little dance. I'm fucking the world, I am in my pants. My Uncle G told me that I had a
man of the hour.
Waited 4 years! 4 years!
So after 4 years, he finally is asking out the love of his life. How do you feel?
I feel great, man. I'm ready. A little nervous, but I think everything's gonna go well.
Oh yes, it will.
God bless.
God bless.
Yo, I just want to say this is the second one today, and I'm just so. Hey, check out mine tomorrow. Check it out. It's gonna be the greatest asking they've ever seen.
June 20. We have a meeting, don't we?
Yeah.
Hey,
come on, man.
Who's got the speaker?
Yes.
We were so she late.
Yes. Dude, I literally told you guys and you're like, no.
I was over here. She came over here. Like
he was hugging his lady, alright?
We need to find the champion.
The other nominee, Isaiah.
Yeah. Who's winning?
Oh, come on. Going for the kiss. Going for the kiss. Going for the kiss. They just made out.
They didn't get a good angle, but they were making out, I'm guessing.
Oh my god.
Hey, yo.
Put that on my mama, nigga, eight in the process. Nigga trying to tippy-toe through the progress. Tongue tied when the truth is an object. What's the pros and the cons of this next check? Wasn't nobody round, I was independent. In a 97 bomb with the windows tinted. Heard a bomb, got a strap in the potty. Who the fuck like this in the party? Beat him up, beat him up, beat him up, beat him up. I was seeing double in the projects. Mad at myself, learned to put it to the side. Mama had to cater for the coupe that we rode at the school on the wedding pot pies. And niggas wanna play both sides. Just a red dot, don't get on the wrong red eye.
You're watching BallIsLife.com.
No, no, no!
Hey,
oh, yes!
Go, Gabe!
Yeah, get into it.
Yeah.
He's having a seizure. Get jiggy with it.
He's malfunctioning.
Get jiggy with it.
Someone press the wrong button, bro.
So for the past month, we read a book called Beowulf, and now we have to recreate the scenes. And we picked this like fight scene between the monster and the dude. So, and the next clip is gonna be I edited the whole thing It's gonna be a
it's gonna be the movie we made, and we're gonna show our class, and it was just the funniest thing ever. We're just screwing around the whole time. I'm gonna show some of the bloopers too, because it was just so fun.
Oh, no, these magical enchantments on Grendel, my armor and sword isn't working.
When I was a youth, sitting home alone, looking for the loot, I knew I was gonna find a way. Tried to buy the school, hopped up in the booth, Columbia crew hit me up and I signed. You thought I would take my horse to the whole town road and disappear, thought I wasn't gonna pop. And there's one.